3200.
Collectible received.
So, what you need to do with this now is to find it, put it somewhere, and it doesn't do anything. However, when you leave the anomaly, we are of course sent back where we came from. The anomaly is very friendly that way. It's not keeping you wherever it takes you. No, it actually throws you back where you came from. And then I just need to put something down here. That would be my fall. The freighter later. The freighter later. But I already have that, so I can chuck that over. The thing is, I don't want to fill the freight up with crap right now either, so we can set this to actually work. So there is nothing still, and it is as it is. So one thing which I believe you need to do is I might be wrong, and I can't remember if I have to trigger it or it happens automatically after a period of time. So you don't necessarily need a that was actually so that is, this has started the line of follow the call of the void egg. So let's just quickly check the egg. Oh, it's gone. I just spent 3200. Current mission. I want to go down there. Want a living ship, that's what I have to do. And the thing is, this might be a little bit OP, I do that on a permadeath, which I might lose everything on tomorrow. I don't know, and that is that's just how it is. I don't want to play badly because it's permanent. I want to play like it's a proper game and I can do whatever I want. Otherwise, you actually ruin your game. I think you need to play the best you can, the most normal you can. This is the best for me to actually play normal. Turn, don't get stuck. He ran off, so I didn't get the peek. Damn, I got money and standing and stuff like that, but I rather wanted the big box. Yeah, want me to go to a planet, to see what that planet is before I go there. What I'm saying is I want to see if it's aggressive sentinels before anything else. Quite a bit that way, and that is quite normal with these. I don't want to fight with. I almost said I did. So bear in mind, taking these actually triggers sentinels to attack. It's like scanning, mining in front of them. So as soon as I take one, it turns blue. So, should I just leave these and concentrate on the egg? That might actually be a good idea. Superheated stone can actually be beneficial when you use your jetpack, but there is a risk. And that's what I don't want to risk. So I will stay here until the storm is over. I'm not too far away, so I can actually move a little bit that way. Just wait them there. Wait, I can make sure these are actually processed, whatever I have to need processing. It's important when you use your jetpack that you actually take frequent measurements, because it takes so little going in the wrong direction. And then suddenly, oh shit, that was not intended. Then suddenly you are quite a bit off and you kind of end up going in circles. That's what we need. Then I go there and I get a mission. They need something, and it's not normal things.
Received. Units received.
So this is what I need. So I need hexide. Actually might have that on my freighter, but there's a hexite source there, so if we call our ship fly there, that might actually be beneficial. Far in ship, so that's good. Going to take a little bit of a moment off the mission because I'm actually going to take the cargo pods here while I'm here, because otherwise I know that I probably won't ever come back here again. It can be very difficult actually to find back when you are doing other things. And that's reality, so if you want things, take them when you can. It's quick to take the cargo pods and get what there is. It might sometimes be things that is useful on your own freighter, so it's not certain, but it's absolutely worth a go. Worst case scenario, all you get out of it might be things you can down the line sell. That is absolutely possible as well. It's not carved in stone. There is no guarantees. Best I got here was actually service data, but I'm okay with that. I do not feel that everything has to be the best of the best. That is that trade goes, yeah. Okay. So then go there. These go down here, so I know where they are. My egg is up there. Okay. So something I don't understand, but. So allow this neural stem to mature I thought there was a timer coming on. So, at some time tomorrow, so roughly 9 o'clock, we can continue this mission.